First off, did you know that your mind can't create faces? Every person you dream about, you've seen somewhere before. Your mind doesn't have the ability to invent faces, it only recycles the ones you've seen in your life. So, think again about that stranger from your dream last night. Chances are, you've crossed paths before, even if you don't remember. Secondly, while it's often said that we only use 10% of our brains, this is a myth. We use virtually every part of the brain, and most of it is active almost all the time. The brain represents 3% of the body's weight and uses 20% of the body's energy. Thirdly, consider this. The human brain is more active at night than during the day. Contrary to popular belief, your brain doesn't rest while you sleep. In fact, it's often more active during dream-filled, rapid eye movement sleep than when you're awake. Fourthly, the human brain has the capacity to generate approximately 23 watts of power when awake. That's enough energy to power a small light bulb. Imagine that your brain is indeed a powerhouse. Fifthly, the brain is incredibly adaptable and can rewire itself. This is known as neuroplasticity, where the brain alters its structure and function based on experience and learning. It's the reason why stroke victims can relearn skills. Sixthly, the brain doesn't feel pain. While it might be the pain center when you stub your toe, the brain itself doesn't have pain receptors and cannot feel pain. That's why brain surgery can be performed while the patient is awake, which helps the surgeon avoid damaging critical brain areas. Lastly, and perhaps most intriguingly, the human brain can't multitask. We may think we're multitasking, but we're actually context switching. That is, shifting from one task to another rapidly. This can actually cause a 40% drop in productivity. To summarize, the human mind is a fascinating and complex entity. It can't create new faces. It uses almost all of its capacity. It's more active at night. It generates enough power to light a bulb. It can rewire itself. It doesn't feel pain. And it can't truly multitask. These surprising facts challenge our common assumptions and provide a deeper understanding of the intricacies of the human mind. The study of psychology continues to reveal new and astonishing truths about our behavior and mental processes. The journey into the human psyche is indeed a fascinating one.